Okay.
Same for working the game. One, two, catch. This time you're going to have a... Shit, what am I doing? Anything. You have one, two, catch. And turn, turn. So that's two steps. The right foot three, the left hand three, room twirl. Again. You have step, step, catch the right foot, turn the right foot, turn to complete on the left, right foot free, twirl, twirl, left foot's doing the twirl, across your body, and simple pivot, right foot's free again. One, two, regular turn, one, two, regular turn. I'll do that again.
So the sequence is walk, turn, walk, and then one this way, one that way? Oh, okay. Okay.
So you have one, two, you're going to do one regular, and two, two, another regular. This is going to take a turn. One, two, turn, turn. One, two, regular, and one, two, regular. The same thing applies to the other side when you take a turn. So two steps, you have opposite arms, opposite leg. One, two, step, step.
So when you step to actually come back after, then it gets back in sync with right arm, right foot. It's only the first step after the turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.